Let's see how a C3cam 50 CUG camera can help in your microscopic applications. 50 CUG helps capture images with high level of details, clarity and sharpness. By examining the blood cells on the smear, lab technicians can diagnose various conditions. A specimen of human blood smear stained with right stain for better contrast between RBC, WBC and platelets is imaged using 50 CUG at 400x magnification. Here, an AI model counts the number of RBCs and WBCs from the specimen image. The complete blood count test helps to diagnose several medical conditions, like a low RBC counts lead to diagnosis of anemia, a high RBC count can indicate dehydration or even cell carcinoma. 50 CUG's high dynamic range can capture wider range of brightness levels, including both very dark and very bright areas of microscopic specimen. Another use case is of a microscopic specimen of a cross-section of lung trachea stained with H&E dyes and imaged at 100x magnification. Based on the appearance of the different tissues, a pathologist can identify any abnormalities or damage to the trachea and determine the types of tracheal disease. For example, the presence of inflammation may indicate chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. 50 CUG's high sensitivity and low noise makes it a good choice for fluorescence imaging. The monochrome camera does not have color filter and allows signal detection across wavelengths, thus increases the overall sensitivity of the camera. The low dark current helps in applications which image at long exposure periods. We see how 50 CUG camera with its superior image quality makes it suitable for different life science applications.